ain't gonna fight though.
But I mean,
you know what it is with that speed kill.
Marcellus Wiley. Okay, you're a Clipper fan.
Toes. The last six, though, he was coming. He was dead tired. That's why Thurman landed him. He was so a little tired. Yeah, he was like, it's
give me your assessment of the fight. Pacquiao, 40 years old, did it for the 40-year-olds. Looked great. Hurt yeah. Thurman. Thurman survived.
Right, right, right. No birth certificate once you get in the ring, so you be old or young. It's how you did. Pacquiao, he had the three greatest moments of the fight. So he knocked him down once, had him hurt twice. Thurman, I thought, was going to be a little more active, but that speed kills, man. The beginning, Pacquiao was on them toes, them big-ass calves. Then the latter rounds, Pacquiao was like, how much longer? And Thurman started outlanding him.
So what does Manny do next? A Floyd rematch?
Oh, come on.
Mikey Garcia, Danny Garcia?
We going to sing and dance.
Errol Spence?
We trying to get to Floyd Pacquiao again.
You're friends with Floyd. You just announced his basketball game. I was there.
Yeah.
You did a great job.
If they offer him $400 million, I'm sure he'll be back. But other than that, I mean, there's so many great welterweights out there. Let them all just go at it, Royal Rumble. But we're going to see a rematch of this. This was great.
Tell everybody where to follow you. You're doing big things right now.
FS1, man. This is Fox Sports right here. Speak for yourself. Noon Pacific. Me and Jason Whitlock.
What? Max Kellerman was the face of boxing. Now Marcellus Wiley.
I know, right. Max, you
took over.
Max got like once a week some show on ESPN. I ain't watching that. Watch me, big dog. My dog.
Thank you. There you have it. FSNewsReport.com. I'm Reporting. Great to see you always. Reggie White.